Bimbo, this little giant schnauzer puppy, is quite boisterous. Before we can teach him anything, we need to let him understand that jumping up gets no rewards, and that when he has 4 feet on the floor, he does get rewarded. But now we also see that Gumbo is a snapper. He tries to snap off my fingers. So now first I have to teach him how not to snap. So I'm closing the treat in my hand, and the moment he looks away, I will give him the treat. See? So this way he learns that the quicker he leaves my hand alone, the sooner he will actually get a treat.